So you clicked on today's video to find out how to get reps. Well guys, today, we're not even halfway into the first day of NBA 2K20 and I'm already super close to All-Star 1. I'm gonna be showing you guys the best ways to get rep, the fastest ways to get rep, and how to rank up fast in the rep system in NBA 2K20. Okay guys, so I am hosting a $25 Xbox/PSN gift card giveaway. So all you have to do is 1, subscribe to the channel if you're new, 2, drop a like on this video, 3, turn on post notifications, and 4, comment in the comment section, double or nothing. I will be picking a winner as soon as we hit 10,000 subscribers. Now let's get straight into the video. What is good YouTube? It's your boy Henry, aka HHDF, back in the building with yet another banger. And I'm just flying out these bangers for y'all. Y'all want to know how to get rep? I'm about to teach y'all today. Y'all make sure to subscribe to the channel, drop a like on this video, and turn on notifications if you haven't already. I'll be streaming, I'll be uploading bangers like this one. But I'm going to be showing you guys how to get rep in NBA 2K20 right now. Now, first of all, the best game mode to play is twos on the park, okay? And this is good. You're actually going to get a lot more rep once you get badges, you know, the games go by faster, you know what I'm saying? So the games are a little slow, but still, twos park is the best way to get your badges, or not your badges, the best way to get your rep. Okay, you can't get rep from Iker, but you can get rep from park, pro-am, rec, probably 3v3, all that good stuff. But look y'all, 2v2s is the best, and in the past 17 to 16 and 15 rep was based off of teammate grade. That is not the case this year y'all. As you can see, I'm already pro 2. I'm close to all-star 1 y'all. I'm really grinding right now. But look y'all, the teammate grade has nothing to do with your rep, okay? All it has to do with is straight stats, okay? So look at right here after every game. So you get a certain amount of my points, but that's just towards 99. And then you start getting badge upgrade points. You know, that's where your badge is, you know, we don't really care about that. None of this really tells you anything except for the rep level actual bar. And I've noticed me and Aramis, the center I'm playing with, we have played our first like 50 games together. Every game we have played together, and our bar was, sometimes I was ahead of him, sometimes he was ahead of me, sometimes we were a little close, you know what I'm saying? So it definitely isn't just the same. It just isn't based off wins, it's based off stats. So if you're putting up a lot of rebounds, you're putting up a lot of points, let me some steals, blocks, you know, putting up as many numbers as possible. It doesn't matter if you shoot 3 for 20, 2 for 20, you know, if you hit 2 shots, you hit 2 shots, you know what I'm saying? It's not like, you know, the my point system, right? Where you get penalized for missing shots. You just gotta put up numbers. So if I'm putting up 10 points, 8 rebounds, and 3 assists, I'm gonna get a decent amount of rep. But if I'm putting up 0 points, 2 boards, 1 assist, I'm not gonna get that much rep. So it's all about stats. It doesn't favor points towards rebounds or assists towards points. It doesn't favor any specific stat. It just literally takes your stats. That's dead ass how it works. It's straight up as that. So the more numbers you put up, the more rep you're gonna get. So basically, it really is based off skill. So if you're, you know, scoring the ball, getting boards, if you're a versatile player, shit, you're gonna rep up very fast this year, okay? Putting up numbers is how to get rep fast. Now, I've experienced this. I'm showing you guys in the background right now a bunch of games after ending a park games, because I've played a bunch of park games. And I've noticed, you know, if I score a lot of points and do nothing else, you know, it's basically the same as scoring like 8 points and getting like 5 boards and like 4 assists, because it's just like all about numbers. It's not like doing a lot of one thing. You want to be versatile, or you want to do it all in one category, you know what I'm saying? So it's either score 22 or, you know, go 6, 6, and 6, you know what I'm saying? So be versatile, look to get a board, a steal, a block. You know what I'm saying? Any chance you can get to put up more numbers, take it, because that's how you're going to get more rep, okay? And, yeah, man, that's basically the tips I have for y'all for rep. This is definitely the best way to get rep in NBA 2K20. Let me know what your guys' rep is in the comments down below. Y'all make sure to subscribe to the channel. Let's get 10K subs ASAP, man. Drop a like at the video. And if you guys want my jump shot, I actually made a video on it. It's the last video. Go check it out, man. And don't forget to turn on post notifications, because I'm going to be streaming a lot. And yeah, we're gonna be grinding up, man. It's been your boy Henry, aka HHDF. I'm out here, man. Peace. I ain't never had no friends, I was all alone. She ain't never called my phone, she left me on my
dripping off my neck. It's wet, I'm about to flex up on my ex.